What makes this conveyor really special is that it's completely self-propelled and self-contained. It comes equipped with a power pack with a 50 horsepower cat diesel, which runs the whole conveyor itself,
okay,
as well as the swing. The swing is a remote controlled swing, and it's the only one on the market that swings around 360 degrees. So how that is special is that when a farmer pulls in from either side, when he's coming into his yard, he can start loading from either side. He doesn't have to move his truck around, and he can,
sure,
he's more flexible that way.
And when you're talking to a farmer here in the booth that doesn't have this, what's the reaction to, boy, if I had this, life would be a little easier?
What they would say is, oh boy, man, I don't have to hook up my tractor.
Yeah.
My tractor at the end is not in the way. That allows me to swing the conveyor more freely, on the swing conveyor more freely, and it gives me more freedom on my farm and options to do things.
And when you do talk with these farmers here, what's the feedback you're getting from them? Do they seem pretty positive about, boy, this would be nice to have?
They seem very interested, and
yeah,
it's a big eye catcher. The interest is phenomenal.
And you know, others, you know, the Convey-All conveyors, you know, what's the capacity there?
So our capacities range from anywhere from 6,500 to 12,000 bushels an hour. This one behind me is about 6,500
okay,
bushels. We make it up to 90 feet in a self-propelled version. We make other conveyors up to 120 feet. Those would be PTO driven.
Wow. And does the Convey-All offer high capacity conveyors?
That would be from regular capacity, I would say, to high capacity, which would be around 12,000, yes.
Okay, and how high of a bin can it reach?
We can go anywhere from the 60-90, we'll reach around 40 feet to about 50 feet.
And how about drive options? What drive options are available?
So the Convey-All line offers all kinds of different drives, from gas drive, electric drive, PTO, yeah. We offer a variety of drives.
Okay.
We do anything to accommodate your needs.
And what is the Convey-All's longest conveyor?
We've done, like I said, up to 120 feet. That's not an uncommon size. Even on 125 feet, we've done that as well.
And again, just kind of getting back to folks that are walking through here, you know, I got to think it's a positive energy in here when they see, you know, it almost feels like they're looking around at an amusement park, like some of these rides, like, well, this would be fun to have.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I mean, what makes these conveyors special is that they're fully hydraulic drive.
Yeah.
You don't hook them up to a tractor. They move on their own, which makes it almost like a toy, but it makes it easy to use. And like you say, yeah, Ag in Motion is a great show where we do a lot of demos. We can,
yep,
fire up a conveyor. We can, you know, run the engines, let the farmer hear and experience it, but with hands on, maybe move the conveyor a little bit around, which is a great thing.
Thanks for being a part of the Machinery Pete Spotlight video.